King tides hitting our coast today, with the peak happening just before 9 o'clock this morning, with waves said to reach nearly 7 feet. The king tides also could be seen throughout the weekend, and there were concerns that those high tides might actually cause some coastal erosion and flooding in the beach areas. King tides happen when the moon, sun, and the earth are directly lined up, and that moon, of course, creating a stronger gravitational pull.